So in this question, we'll be talking about that which atom, that which one of the atom have completely filled valence electron shell.